Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So it's just a quick one. This isn't like, oh, I'm playing this game or something like that. It's a quick video just to say if there's any small game developers out there, or anyone on Amazon, eBay, etc. that want to send me products to review, then please do let me know. Like, I'm happy to review any and all products. I'm happy to test out games that are in beta. Like, if anyone wants to send me anything, then let me know by my email, which is hadleytom88@googlemail.com. So that's hadleytom88@googlemail.com. So yeah, if you've got any kind of products, or it could be fragrances, it could be speakers. Obviously, for the developers, it could, you know, if you've got a game in beta, send it my way. Like, I'm happy to test anything and everything. And I'll make sure your product is well known about. Like, I'll post about it on social media, I'll spread the word about it. So yeah.
We need to check the shipping manifest, see if any survivors made it off this rock. Make your way down to the landing bay and find a terminal where we can download the transport records. I'll check in with you there.
You got it.
Got it.
all your excess.
Exactly high on the priority list when the swarm hit. We are now search and rescue until otherwise informed, so keep an eye out for survivors. Head for the far exit and then we'll regroup. Get to the colony from up here. We need to get down to the lower level.
Cover!
it, so it's not going to let me control another marine with these controls. But yeah, that's going to conclude the video, guys. As I said, it wasn't really sort of a unplanned this game kind of video. It's more a video just to put out there to say, for any developers, any people with products that need them tested, to send them my way. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.